To my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a what I got for Christmas 2017, and yeah, I'm super excited to film this for you. But obviously, a short little disclaimer: I do not need to get any of these gifts. Obviously, Christmas is about the birth of Jesus and like all that kind of stuff. You know, like it's not about the gifts. And I just really wanted to show you guys what I got for Christmas, just like I would show my best friend. Or I would just show like my family members or whomever. And yeah, I really hope you guys know that I have such great parents, and they totally spoiled me this year and got me lots of gifts. So yeah, obviously, again, I'm not trying to brag. So yeah, let's get into the video, and I hope you guys enjoy. Hey guys, so here is my stocking right here. And it has this maroon and like gold leaf print, I guess. And it just says my name on it, Paige, obviously. I hope you catch on by now. And it's a little hook to so I can hang it up because it's a talking. You know, I'm just gonna stop talking. Anyways, so what I got my stocking were just
these really cute little socks. They have little raccoons on the end, which is like kind of random, but like the top part is really cute, super super fluffy. They're fluffy socks, and yeah. They have like pretty neutral stripes, so I can like wear them over like black leggings or something if I want to get like festive,
I guess. And then the next thing is a shirt.
And it is a Butterarm the Mail shirt. I don't know why I always say that, but it is the Pink Floyd Dark Side of the Moon tour. It just has a little tour places on the back. And since it's one size, it's kind of big for me, but like, it's okay. It has a little prism on it, and it's just so cute. I'm totally gonna wear it. And then I have this, oh my gosh, Kellogg's little, I'm like, Eggo shirts because I watch Stranger Things, and yeah. So it looks like this. And it's just yellow, and it's a size medium because my dad could not find an extra small, but like, it's fine. So yeah, that is all I got in my stocking.
I got this also in my stocking. I got this really cute rose gold cord, and it just looks like this. I mean, it's a phone charger, and it's just so pretty. My dad has a Toyota Tacoma truck, and this will look so cute, like the black and the rose gold. Just picture it, and I'm just very happy, and just, yes, I love it. Okay guys, so the first thing I got was this Sephora Stained Stars palette for my friend Sophia, and it's so pretty. I love the packaging, and you know, just here's the back, looks like this. And let me just go ahead and open it up for you guys. So here we go, opening it, and I already opened it, obviously, because the seal is broken, but it just looks like this. So yeah. And now I'm going to open it. And it is so, 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 so beautiful. And yeah, I love it a lot. And I'll just move this. It's just so pretty. And it says, one day a cheeky little fox, let's see, stole the most beautiful eyeshadows. And that's completely true. And there's so many matte shadows and shimmery shadows. And it's just perfect, and this will be definitely what I use for New Year's Eve, especially these darker colors at the bottom. So the next thing I got from my friend Sophia is just this, oh my gosh, wow. She got me some stickers from Brandy Melville to add to my sticker collection, because I have a sticker collection, you guys. And then I have this little necklace that she got me.
From Brandy Melville, it's not a necklace, it's a bracelet.
It's like gold with little stars on it. Super, super, super pretty. Again, from Brandy Melville. And then she got to me this e.l.f. matte lip color in the shade Praline, I'm not really sure. And I'm wearing it right now. It's actually super, super pretty. And e.l.f. is like stepping up their game. I will just open it again for you guys. Right here. So let me just get this open. And looks like this. You can just roll it up. It's like a little crayon, sort of. It's actually really big, and I think this will be really good, again, for New Year's Eve and just kind of like holiday-ish looks. So the next thing I got is just a lot of like makeup stuff, so I'm just gonna haul it all in one. So this bag is from my friend Jane. She also got me some socks, and they're kind of dirty right now, so I'm not gonna show them, but they're really, really cute. And yeah, and also she got me a lot of candy, so thanks, Jane. And while we're talking about friends, my friend Morgan got me these cool, like, little, like, window things. I don't know what to call them. They're, like, window like gel cleans, so thanks for that, Morgan. Anyways, so the first thing in here is just a bag from Jane. It is the like Sophia Joy bag.
It's a little makeup bag, and it's super, super cute. Like, look at this. And it's like this really cool like material. It feels like waterproof almost, and it has obviously a little zipper, and it's like really, really big inside, and I had used this when I went to my grandma's house, so there's a little beautiful under here, so, you know, that, but yeah, it's super, super big, and it's perfect for traveling.
Just holding makeup and stuff. And then I got the soft and natural brow kit, and I looked at this and I was like, huh? Because I asked for the goof-proof brow pencil and a brow gel, and my mom, obviously being my mom, she was like, you know what? I'm going to do one better, and she got me this whole little kit, so it looks like this. It's a little tin kit like that, and you can open it. Oh my gosh, I can't.
Let's open it. Okay, and there's like a little shaper tool, and like I don't really remember how to use it. I think it's like this. I think it's like that or something. I don't know. Me and my dad were like, "What? What is it for?" But yeah, looks like that. And then there's just like a little like stencil inside of here. I don't really know what that's for. May not use that, but that's okay. I'll learn. And then I have this little brow highlighter. It's called the High Brow, and I'm wearing it right now. I did my brows today, and it looks like this, just like this little pinky highlight. I just outlined my eyebrows with this today, and then I have this cool, Goof Proof Brow Pencil by Benefit, and me and my dad were talking about, like, how Benefit has their packaging, like, how it's kind of, like, geometrical and silver. It looks like almost, like a faucet or something. Anyways, so, yeah, it's in shade 3, and it just looks like this, and there, and there is a spoolie, I think that's what you call it, yeah, spoolie, to brush out your eyebrows. And then finally we have this. It's the 24-hour brow gel setter. It's the 24-hour brow setter, and it just looks like this, and it has a brow gel on it. And yeah, it actually smells kind of good. I don't know if that's
a good thing or a bad thing, but like, yeah, it smells good. So thank you so much, Mom, for that. And obviously thank you everyone for all the gifts you gave me. And then I got this this Too Faced Sweetheart Perfect Flush Blush in the shade Peach Beach, and just this pink, and it just looks like this. And Too Faced has such fancy, nice packaging. Looks like that. There's like three tones of the blush. So you can use like these two like shades for bronzer or something, I guess, if you wanted to. And it just closes, a little heart-shaped box, super, super cute. And then my grandma got me this cool little like travel brush set.
So it has all these brushes, and this brush has like this little thing on it, so it like expands. It's like a blush brush with a few other brushes, like an eyeshadow brush. And this is from Ulta Beauty, I think. I don't really say the other names of other. I didn't say the names of like everything else is from, but I don't really know where everything is from. So, but yeah, these are super cool to like travel, because it's like a toothbrush size container that holds like all your brushes and stuff. Because I know traveling with makeup is such a
hassle. And then I got the Too Faced Blinded by the Light. Oh, sorry, Love Light Prismatic Highlighter in the shade Blinded by the Light. So it is the shade I asked for.
And guys, look at this. Beautiful, beautiful packaging. A heart again. You open it, and it's so pretty. Like, look at the little opening and just a little mirror. So perfect. You close it. Do you guys hear that noise? Look. Let's hear it again. Also, I'm sick. That's why I'm, like, sniffing. It's just so beautiful, and I love it.
So much. And then I got the Make 3 eyeshadow palette, and I wanted this because it has so many great, like, shimmery nudes, and I also got these really great books. So two are from the Pretty Little Liars series. Allie's Pretty Little Lies is this one, and then Flawless, a Pretty Little Liars novel. And I read the first book, so I definitely need to read the rest of them. And then just The Crown by Kiara Cass, which is part of another series, and yeah. Mary Kay bag, and it just
socks in. It's a little present. It's so cute. And I did not say, I was like, that's so cute. It is really cute. Like, look at this. It's so adorable. And then she always has little patterns on them. It's like really pretty colors with like the navy and like the pink. Like, yes. And then I got this little like foot scrub thing. I think so. It's cool. And then I got a little instruction booklet that looks like everything is there. And then she got me two lip glosses. And so this one is called, oh my gosh, this one is called Pink, it's called, oh yeah, Pink Wink, and it's just super, super pretty. Looks like this. It just has this, whoa, cool, like, swirly design. I don't know, it's really okay, it's really, really pretty. And I don't think that comes in this set, she just put that in there. And then this one is in the shade Pink Satin. Foundation. It's almost like two E's instead of an I. I don't know why, but it's like this. Super shiny, super pretty. I really like it. And then these little the mint blossom foot fizzies. Look at that. And then some mint blossom icy foot gel. Kind of matches. It's so cute. Everything matches the aesthetic of the bag. I just, basically, I love it so much. And then she's got this little nail file. And then I gave our family just like these little treats. And I'm super, super happy to have her as a friend. Thank you so much, Olivia.
Okay, guys. So next, I got these clothes. So I'll just show you all the clothes all together. So these are from American Eagle.
I think pretty sure this is the shade Bright Star, the leggings, which I'm gonna say. And they're the high-rise jeggings in the American Eagle denim X4 collection. And I think I'm pretty sure one of my friends has the same size. So, well, yeah, we have the same one. Or not same size, the same type. And it's just a little, little pockets. And it's super cute. Like, I am totally gonna be wearing these to school. I mean, not right now, because, like, I'm in pajamas, like, it's Christmas time. And the next thing I got were these really cute jeans. And then my mom was like, oh, yeah, the person recommended these. And yes, they're from, guys. They're from Topshop. Like, literally, these are amazing. Look how cute they are. And pretty sure they're, yeah, they're high-waisted. And here's the back. And they are the Topshop Moto / Petite Joni. So you guys can kind of see right here, just the Joni. And they are the super high-waisted skinny, the Topshop Petite. I can't speak. And yeah, so these are super cute. And they're really similar to these ones. Because these ones are like, kind of more like distressed, I guess. I don't know. And then I got this really, really cute shirt. Just says Santa Monica on it. And it just kind of like outlined in blue. And I saw it in the store the other day. And, or not the other day, but like a month ago. And I was like, that's really cute. And I was like, yeah, that's cute. And then I had no idea she bought this shirt. So thanks, Mom.
And stuff. I just got a Brandy Melville gift card, and they don't do gift cards, but a receipt. It says a gift for you.
Okay, guys. So this next bag is a little bit of some random beauty goodies that my girl got me. So she got me this little headband to pull my hair out from the gym and makeup. And I have used it so, so much, guys. Like, totally, I love it. And then she got me this little like beauty notes thing. I kind of like decorated with like stickers. I don't know, they look kind of weird, but like, it's okay. And yeah, just looks like that. And then there's a little sticker thing. And then I got this Dr. Lip Bane's Lip Freak, the strongest buzzing lip balm in the whole world, and is in like the scent, I guess, Bubble Trouble, and I've used this. It actually does, like, buzz. It actually, like, buzzes on your lips. I'm pretty sure she got this from Ulta Beauty, so if you want to get that, then get it. Okay, anyways, and then she got me this Philosophy Snow Angel Shampoo, Conditioner, and Body Wash. And let me open it. It smells, I wish you could smell. Because it smells like snow. Like, it smells like just snow. Like, it smells sweet. And it just is amazing! And, yeah. And then I got this Sweet and Shimmer Lip Gloss. Just looks like this. I mean, it's lip gloss. It's really cool. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you so much. The next thing my mom got me are just these socks, and it's in this amazing polar bear marble bag. Just got some socks, I mean, cool Southwestern pattern. More socks, and yeah. And then my grandma got me these amazing bands. Oh, also these socks are amazing. Sorry, I just kind of like toss them off to the side because this video is super long already. But yeah, thanks, Mom. And then I got these super cool checkered bands, and they are amazing. And I don't think they're like the ultra crisp ones, because they have like the brown on the bottom, like the tan. It's brownish, I don't know. But yeah, they're really cool. And they have a little sticker. Like, this is actually a sticker. So I'm going to add to my sticker collection. So yeah. And I just showed you one shoe, but there's obviously two in here because I could wear it. There's only one. And then she got me the Vans Old School. And yeah. And they decided to tie them and not lace them. So I spent like 10 minutes trying to lace these. So it's just kind of difficult. But, you know, it was worth it. I got amazing new shoes. Thank you so much.
Okay, so then I got this Sephora straightener, and it has little pink packaging.
And it just is a travel straightener. And look how small it is, guys. And I straighten my hair with it because I don't know, I wanted to use it. And it heats up in 30 to 60 seconds. Like, that's crazy. Like, yeah. But it works super well. And it only took me about 10 minutes.
Okay, guys. So my pride and joy is this North Face backpack. And let me tell you, so it's the women's
Chester backpack. And it's so cool. It has a little gray tie strings. My dad says you can put a jacket in here. But the only version where you can put a skateboard. So, like, that's cool. And then they have the little, you know, pockets. So you can put a water bottle. Because let me tell you, I have been so thirsty at school because I have a Transport Galaxy backpack. Has no water bottle holders, and I'm thirsty at school. Like, come on. And then it just has these little pockets, and I'm trying to go back because, like, those videos were long. It was before I edit it. It just has all these little pockets in it, a little zipper pocket, all these kind of things. And right after this video, I'm gonna change my whole backpack. I'm gonna change out my whole backpack and, like, put everything in here. And then just have a big pocket with a laptop and just laptop holder, and just amazing. So, thank you so much, Grandma. Like, this is amazing.
Okay, guys, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a like and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I'm super, super happy with what I got. I am super thankful, and I love you guys all so much. All of my friends and family who gave me all these amazing presents. And yeah, I will see you guys next Sunday, and I will be back to my regular uploading schedule. So yeah, bye.